can I start winning part today? Bolo, first. Point number one, meaning. Meaning. What is the meaning? Have you done the meaning in AS26? If you remember, you can see me. But the intangible asset are what? Asset. Huh? First, though, it should satisfy the condition of asset. Bolo yes or no? Intangible asset are asset. Which are? Which are? Very good. You remember. Identifiable. Identifiable. Second what? Non-monetary. 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 Without physical substance. Without physical substance. Held for point number A, use in production of goods, use in production of goods or supply of goods or services. Point number B, held for rental to others. Rental to others. Point number C, for administrative purposes. Purposes. ठीक है? This is the meaning. Let us understand this meaning. Today we will do only meaning and recognition part. Okay? Now, this part has been deleted in the definition of deleted in Ind AS 36. So this become one difference. Ind AS 36. However, this deletion will not make any difference because from the scope, Ind AS 36 exclude intangible asset held for sale in the ordinary course of business. So can I say either this use or held for sale in the ordinary course of business? So all intangible assets which are held for sale in the ordinary course of business are not covered in Ind AS 36 because that is automatically outside the scope of Ind AS 36. Therefore, Ind AS 36 has not written this. Means any intangible assets which are held for sale in the ordinary course of business, apart from that, all intangible assets will be covered under Ind AS 38. Under Ind AS 38. Are you getting what I am saying? Correct. So this makes one difference, but it is actually not a difference. Actually not a difference. So let us understand, what is the meaning of this? Identifiable. But what is the meaning of identifiable? Identifiable means what? Separable. What is the meaning of separable? What is the meaning of separable? Means it can be either sold or given on rent to others, or it can be exchanged. Means any asset which can be separable or identifiable. And we should recognize all identifiable assets. All identifiable assets. For example, right now this AC has a compressor. Whether that compressor is an identifiable asset? No, because it cannot be sold, it cannot be given on rent for this AC. So it is a component of AC, but it is not a separate asset. So can I say, if compressor is not separable, therefore it is not an identifiable asset, therefore you write AC account debit, will not write compressor account debit. Are you getting what I am saying? So every identifiable asset need to be recorded. So, yaha identifiable means what? Separable. Separable means whether it can be given on rent, or it can be sold, it can be transferred, or it can be exchanged to third party. What is the meaning of non-monetary? So non-monetary, I think you have done in AS 11. AS 11 has defined monetary item. What are the monetary item? Which are monetary item are assets and liability which have fixed or determinable value. Are you getting? And which are realizable and payable in terms of money. But the debtor is what? Debtor is monetary. Bank? Bills receivable? Loan receivable? Again, but they are intangible in nature. Bank, but the bank account is intangible or tangible? It is not the bank building we are saying. It is a right to receive some amount from what? Bank. So these are intangible in nature, but monetary item therefore excluded from what? The definition of intangible asset. So monetary item can be intangible but excluded from the definition of what? Intangible asset. Intangible asset said only non-monetary item can be what? Intangible asset. So non-monetary item are those items which are not monetary item. Which are not monetary item. Are you getting what I am? Which has no fixed determinable value. Which has no fixed or determinable value. I'll give you in writing, don't write. Okay? Without physical substance. Without physical substance means it should not have any physical existence. Yahi to kya tha bachpan mein, only this part. Intangible assets are those assets which do not have any physical existence. But meri baat batao. Can I say every intangible asset will be stored somewhere? For example, software will be stored where? In a CD. For example, my intellectual property, I am storing in a hard disk. Every batch I need to purchase a 4 TB hard disk. 4 TB hard disk. Every batch I need to purchase what? 4 TB hard disk. Not GB, TB. Are you getting what I am saying? Correct? So can you say my intellectual property is stored in a hard disk which costs 10,000? Which costs 10,000? To batao, whether this intellectual property which has been saved in a hard disk is tangible or intangible? Whether that... Are you getting what I am saying? Whether it will be tangible or intangible? So what India says, ki the cost of storage device is insignificant as compared to what cost of intangible component. Therefore, it will be considered a what? Intangible asset. Even though it is stored under some tangible component. For example, know-how. Know-how. Know-how of manufacturing some product. It will be written in a paper. Knowledge will be written in paper, formula will be written, but that paper is what? Tangible, but the cost of paper is only 1 rupees, but the cost of know-how is 1 crore. 1 crore. The cost of intangible is significant is as compared to the cost of tangible. Therefore, it should be considered as what? Intangible. Have you understood? So when these three conditions satisfied, the asset will be known as what? Intangible asset. But the first is what? Identifiable. Non-monetary and without physical substance. So as a CA final, you should not say we should be seen, we should be touched, we should be felt. It was CPT thare. We as a teacher to explain them, we use this type of term. But that is 100% wrong definition. That is 100% wrong definition. You should not say we should be seen, touch. Are you getting what I am saying? Meri baat ko? So correct definition is what? Which are? Identity favor. Non-monetary, without physical substance. Khatam. Understood?